keep on checking to see if my
lol, I don't know why I join every time.
I don't wanna. It says Dante. Stay on though, please. Oh, I hate it. It only does a little bit of stuff. It only gives me a little bit of XP in the daily challenge. I'm trying to grind. But if I'm checking it for like semi stand on it.
Where did you get that back bling?
It's from the battle pass. Sadly. Yeah, I did a lot of grinding. Like, I did some challenges, you know. Now, like, my next tier is like a little.
And pickaxe.
They're from the battle pass. It's kinda sad. Yeah, I can do a challenge if you want. Just like comment it, and I'll do it. Like not a XP challenge, but like a one chest only challenge or something like that. Sorry, keep on checking you. You're on.
Damn, I wish I had the battle pass.
Yeah. I wish you did too. This one's really cool, but it ends in like 4 or 5 minutes. I don't know. But yeah, you should comment a challenge that I should do. Like a one chest only challenge or something. The one thing, and I won't do it on Team Rumble. But the one thing I don't want is
okay.
Mission loot. Okay. Okay. I'm just like gaining mass. So if you comment and challenge, I'll just leave and then do it.
Check the message.
Oh my god. Oh well. Okay. I know I said LOL. That was just weird. Anyway. I'm just gonna ignore that. You know,
it said okay LOL.
Probably my favorite part of the battle pass. I don't really like the other parts of the battle pass as much.
Troll teammates challenge.
Okay, land where? Tell me where to land. Should I like tell them to do a sky base and stuff and then like shoot them down? I can't, no, I'm gonna. I think I can get
with me.
Okay, are you gonna join? Public. Okay. I put it on public and then like join. Yeah, I'll put it on. Whatever. I'll invite you to the party and then.
In a bit.
Okay, yeah. In a bit. In this trap. Okay, I don't know how to use traps. I don't know why I'm getting shield. It's Team Rumble. Didn't get wrecked, but just did. That was scary. That's a lot of damage. How about some more?
I am joining, so FaceTime. That's a lot of damage. Thanks.
explosives? You can't see the other half of my face. Okay. It's gonna fall on his face. Yeah. Mission failed. We'll get him next time. My phone's at 52%, so once if I act. Are you plugged yours into the PlayStation? Oh, well. What?
That's only if I'm laying. I usually lay on this side or that side. Right?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go game chat and troll our teammates to land and like.
No.
What? Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello?
Where are we going? Oh, we're going fucking floppy flops. Okay.
Where you at?
I was drawing your pauses.
Oh, no, but where you at?
In my house?
No. Oh, there you are.
You have some explaining to do, why? How do you know where I live?
I've seen
I know
you.
Where you live. I don't. You don't know where I live.
Yeah, I do. I know where you live.
You don't know where I live.
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't.
Well,
you can't remember the way how to come. A bit.
I go on the bus.
Okay.
And then it's the first stop.
What about that? Oh shit, you fucking caught me.
Oh,
I mean fucking walking from you.
I'm broadcasting.
Shlalo! My fellow. Imagine if you send my address.
Spell of Spring. I'm just gaining shield. Oh yeah, I'm level 99. Yeah.
I need you to help me.
No.
You're weird. You know what? I got a fucking.
I don't have a gun.
Excuse me, God.
Hide in the dumpster. Hide in the dumpster. Run away, run away, run away, run away, run away.
Okay, apparently I didn't pick up a shield that I could have picked up in junk, but instead I decided not to because I probably thought I picked it up in because I can't see crap on my screen.
I was fighting.
Why? Why, Mackenzie? Why? Out of all the people, you're gonna die on me.
I had no guns.
I wish I wasn't playing with you all.
Now they're carrying me around him like it's.
Oh, I Kobe him!
Oh. That's nice. Behind you?
Who the frick are you guys?
Oh no, he's
we're going
me.
Through the avenue. Teach you what to. I don't know. Alright. I gotta get off now, I think.
Why?
It's because it's 12 o'clock.
Wait, can we
you know what?
For a little bit more?
Yeah, sure, but... You know what's funny? I don't need... It feels like it's legit 5 o'clock.
I know.
Should I call the number?
Yeah.
947-209-676. Do you deal me?
Yeah, do it.
Come on, man, okay. Oh my God, I'm scared. Like I know him, but like, he's an idiot for doing that, though.
I'm broadcasting too, so.
Yeah, I'm not doing it. Because I will forget the number. And because I don't want to prank call on broadcast, so.
Oh, here, I'll stop it.